study from the book Durus Ullughat al-Arabiyya, page number 65 on PDF, and Das Salisa Ashar, 13th lesson. So here in this lesson we will learn how to make plural. So before just start reading it, I will tell you in the lecture how we'll do this, all these things. So Asya, start reading it.
من هؤلاء الفتية الفتية الطوال يا علي هم طلاب جدد
yes translate
من أين هم
translate من هؤلاء so
من هؤلاء who is
okay let me tell you one thing. The plural of haza and hazihi is haulai. The plural of haza and hazihi is haulai. Man haulai alfityatu tiwalu? Who are these tall young men, O Ali? Hum tulabun judud. These are new students. Hum mean these. These are new students. The plural of huwa is hum. The plural of huwa is hum.
And
huwa
plural of
judud. Yes, judud. Then min aina hum, okay. From where are these? Hum in America. They are from America. Ahum zumala'uka. Are these your colleague? Naam. Hum zumala'i. Yes, these are my colleagues. Hum fi fasli. They are in my class. Ahum mustahidun. Are these hardworking? Naam. Hum mustahidun. Yes, these are hardworking. Mas ma isma'uhum. Or we can say masma'uhum. So what are their names? Asma'uhum. Their names are Yasirun wa Zakariya. وموسى وعبد الله ومن هؤلاء الرجال الكسار who are these short men هم حجاج these are حاجي من أين هم from where are these بعضهم من الصيني some of them are from China and some of them from Japan أين المصطفى وأصدقاؤه where is Mustafa and his friends Zahabu ilal matam, they went to the restaurant. So plural of Zahaba is Zahabu. Okay. So Asya, start reading it. First five lines.
Man haulail fityatul tewalu ya Ali. Who are these tall boys?
Yes.
O Ali. Hum tulabun jududun. These are new students.
Yes.
Man aina hum.
Min aina hum.
Where they are? Min aina. Yes, sir. From where they are?
Yes. From where are they?
From where are they? Hum min America. They are from America.
Okay.
Ahum.
Okay.
Ahum. Mujtahidun.
Are these hardworking?
Hardworking.
Okay, now Miss Salima, your turn.
Hum mujtahidun. Yes, they are hardworking. Ma asma'uhum. What are their names? Asma'uhum. Their names are Yasirun wa Zakariya wa Musa wa Abdullah. Yasir and Zakariya and Musa and Abdullah. Wa man ha ulai الرجالو كسارو and who they are
And who are these
sir
short men?
and who are these short men whom hujajun they are hujaj
Haji, these are Haji.
Min aina hum where they are from baduhum min asiyi wa baduhum min al yabani some of them from Japan and some of them from China.
China.
Asin means China, and Yaban means Japan. Next.
Yes, sir. And the next one, it's going to be Aina al Mustafa wa Asid
wa Asdiqa'uhu.
Wa Asdiqa'uhu. Where Mustafa, sir, Asdiqa'uhu comes
from? Friends.
Colleagues?
I know where is Mustafa and his colleagues.
Colleagues, yes, got it, sir. Where is Mustafa and their colleagues?
His colleagues. Asdikauhu, his colleagues.
His colleagues. Dahabu ilal matam. They are going to restaurant?
They went to the restaurant because in Muzari we use Ya in the start of word, and in Mazi we don't use Ya in the start of word. Okay, they went.
Sorry, sir, could you repeat the sigas?
So here we have the marine mean exercises. How will Al Mubtada change the subject? Fi kulli min al jumal in all of the following sentences ila jama into plural. So here you will change these into plural. So we have
yes.
A lot of sentences, 25. So Miss Asia, change the first 8. Also read the example.
Yes, sir. Haza Talibun. This is boy.
This is student. Haza Talibun. This is a student.
هؤلاء طلاب they are students.
These are students.
These are students. هذا تاجر this is merchant.
Okay.
هؤلاء تجار these are merchants.
Yes.
هذا حج this is حاجي. هؤلاء حجاج these are حاجي هذا رجل this is man هؤلاء رجال these are men هذا كبير this is big هؤلاء كبار these are big
okay.
yes sir
yes
هذا صغير this is small هؤلاء سعار these are small هذا طويل this is long هؤلاء طوال these are long هذا ولد this is
طويل
boy
tall
هذا ولد this is boy هؤلاء أولاد
these are boys these are children okay Miss Aluma your
these
turn
these are boys
Miss Aluma, continue reading
Hello?
From number 9.
Yes, sir. Abna, abnun, sir, abnun.
Haz abnun, okay. Haz ibnun, you can say.
Haza ibnun, this is this son. Haulai abnaun, these are sons. Haza Amun, this is uncle. Haulai Amamun, these are uncles. Haza Sheikhun, this is like Sheikh means Buzurg person or
yes, Buzurg person. This
person?
Is Mr.
Mr. voice person or a mister. Haulai shayukhun. These are misters or like person. Haza daifun. This is old. This is old man. This is old
no,
man. Haulai.
No. No. Daif mean guest.
No.
Guest. Okay. This is guest. Haulai dayufun. These are guests. Haza zamilun. This is colleague. Haulai zumalau. These are colleagues. Haza fakirun. This is
beggar.
This is fakir mean
poor.
Poor man. Poor. Haulai fukarau. These are poor. Haza ghaniyun. This is rich. Haulai aghniyau. These are rich. Haza sadiqun. This is friend. Haulai asdiqau. These are friends.
Okay. Now, Mr. Minhaj.
Now,
tell
us.
Yes, sir. Haza tabibun. These are doctor. Haza
doctor. This is a doctor.
This is
a doctor. Haulai adbau. These are doctors. Haza pitan. Pitan. This is a young man. Haza pitiyatun. Haulai pitiyatun. These are young men. Haza akun. These are brother. Haza haulai ikhwatun. These are brother. Haza jadidun. This is new. Haulai judadun. Judud. These are new.
Yes.
Haza mudarrisun. This is our teacher. Haulai mudarrisun. These are teachers. Haza muhandisun. This is an engineer. Haulai muhandisun. These are engineers.
Okay.
Haza falahun. Sir, falahun.
Farmer.
Okay. This is a farmer. Haulai falahun. These are farmers. Haza mushtahidun. This is a hard worker.
This is hard haulai worker.
This is hard worker. Haulai mushtahidun. These are hard workers. Haza muslimun. This is a Muslim. Haulai muslimun. These are Muslims.
Okay. Then how will al mufardatul lati tahtu al khat tahtaha khatun ila jumu'in kama huwa muwaddahun fil misal. He is saying the havil mufradat, change the vocabulary, change the underlined word ila jumu'in into plural like it is explained in the example. So we have to change the singular underlined word into plural. Man haza rajulu. Who is this man? Huwa hajun. He is haji. Man ha ula irrijalu. Who are these young men? Hum hujajun. These are haji. Okay, so for we have 10 sentences. Asia, first 3 sentences.
Aina tajirul kabir.
Min aina haza talibu. First one.
Yes, sir. Min aina haza talibu. Sir, we will change talibu word in plural, sir.
Just change these sentences into plural. Min aina haza talibu. From where is this student? Who am the Hindi is from India. Change this sentence into plural.
Plural.
Sir, all words in a plural only a talib.
Look, the plural of haza is haulai, so you will say haulai.
Yes,
the
sir.
Plural of talib is tulab, you will change into tulab. The plural of huwa is hum, you will change into hum.
Huam, sir, huam in Hindi with the same.
No, no.
sentence or the next?
Min aina haza talibu huwa min al hindi. You will say min aina ha ula it tulabu hum min al hindi.
Okay. من أين هؤلاء الطلاب؟ هؤلاء we use
Yes,
the
هؤلاء
instead the
الطلاب.
هو الكبير هو في السوق أين التجار الكبير؟
كبار
هم في السوق.
كبار
كبار. What is the meaning of سوق, sir?
سوق مين ماركت بازار
بازار ماركت
Yes. أين المدرس الجديد؟ هو عند المدير. أين المدرس
مدرسون
الأسواق هوغا يا هم في السوق هوغا
هم في السوق
هم في السوق. أين المدرس الجدد؟
أين
جدد هم
المدرسون
عند
الجدد؟
الجدد هم عند المدير.
هم أوكي مس لما next three
أين الطالب الجديد؟ هو في الفصل. Where is the new student? Is he in the class? أين الطلاب الجديد؟
الجدد
جدد
جدد أهو لاي في الفصل.
هم في الفصل. The plural of هو is هم.
أهم sorry. أهو yes sir. أهذا الطالب غني؟ لا هو فقير. Is this student rich? No, he's poor.
أهؤلاء الطلاب
هؤلاء
هؤلاء
الطلاب
هؤلاء
هؤلاء الطلاب غني
أغنياء
أغنياء
أغني أغني
أغنياء
لا أغني أغنياء لا هم أفكير
لا
فقراء
هم
فقراء
فقراء
لا هم فقراء يا سر هم فقراء. من هذا الرجل هو ضعيف who's this man he is ضعيف من
His
guest
guest.
من هؤلاء الرجال رجال هم ضيوف
Yes, هم
هم ضيوف
ضيوف Okay. Now, Miss Minaz.
Yes, sir. لي أخي كبير. This is my brother. My elder brother.
لي أخ كبير. I have a elder brother.
I have a elder brother who was طالب بالجامعة. He was a student of university.
Yes, he is a student in university. Okay.
Option. لي إخوة لي إخوة كبار هم طلاب بالجامعة.
Okay.
Okay. أين صديق؟ Puka, Aina Siddi Puka. Where is your friend? Zahaba ilal maktabi maktabati. He went to bookstore.
He went to the library.
He went to the library. Okay. Aina Siddi Azdikau.
Azdikauka.
Ha. Aina Azdikauka. Zahabuna
Zahabu
ilal Zahabu ila ilal maktabati Zahabu ilal maktabati Muhammad lahu ibn saghir
Muhammadun
Muhammadun lahu ibn saghir هو طالب في المدرسة. محمد له ابن صغير. هو طالب في المدرسة. سر اس کی میننگ کیا ہوگی؟
محمد هذا،
ساکن والے کی فارس.
محمد هذا young child، young boy، young child، young son. محمد هذا
اوكي
young son.
اوكي محمد له ابن قهوة. سیکنڈ والے کا آ رہا ہے، فرسٹ والے سینٹینس کا پہلا حصہ نہیں آ رہا.
محمد له ابن صغير، ابن صغير. محمد has a young son. هو طالب في المدرسة. He is a student in the school. Then محمد له أبناء صغار. هم طلاب في
محمد
المدرسة.
سر لہو جس لہو سمپل ہوگا.
Yes, لہو will be simple because محمد is singular. So لہو will be singular.
اوکے محمد لہو ابناؤ صغارن ہم طلاب فی مدرسۃ.
اوکے
ازمینو کا مشتہدن از یور فرینڈ از ہارڈ ورکر. نام ہوا مشتہد. یس ہی از ہارڈ ورکر. ازمین زملاؤ کا مشتہدونا. نام ہم مشتہدونا.
اوکے دین ادیف الاسماء الاتیہ مرہ الى اسم ظاہر و اخرى الى ضمیر کما ہوا مود فی المثال. ازیف ہی سنگ یو ازیف الاسماء الاتیہ مرہ الى اسم ظاہر. Add the following nouns into the first is a noun wa ukhra ila zameer, then the next into a pronoun like it is explained in the example. So the for example, the word is abnaun. First we will change into abna'u Muhammadin, son of Muhammad. Then we will join it with his pronoun of Muhammad, which is hadama'u abna'uhu. So abna'u Muhammadin,
sir,
son
but I
of
did
Muhammad.
Not understand the example, sir, please.
Okay, abna'u means son. First we will say abna'u Muhammadin, son of Muhammad. Son of
okay.
Muhammad. In
Muhammad.
English we can say this in another way, and that is his son. What we can say? His son.
His
so,
son.
His
okay.
son and son of Muhammad has same meaning. So similarly in Arabic we will
okay.
say abna'uhu, his son. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now Asia, first one. Asia. Okay, Luma, give try to the first one.
Asma'un. Amna.
Asma'u tulabi. Join in with the first word. Asma'u tulabi.
Asma'un tulabi. Walaikum salam.
Allah ka shukr. Aaj udhar hi hai bas. Aur Allah ka shukr. Asma'u tulabi. Student's name. Hum asma'uhum. Asma'uhum, dear name.
Yes, dear name. Asia, are you here?
Okay.
Yes, yes, sir, yes, sir.
Next.
Zumlao Hamid.
Yes. Colleagues Ham of Hamid.
Colleagues.
Yes,
Hamid
colleagues,
colleagues
of Hamid.
Zumlao ka.
Your colleague.
Your colleague. Asdikaul Mudarisu. Teacher's friend. Asdikauhu, his friends.
Okay.
Yes.
Then Tadribu Rabia. Ikra al Masal, read the example. Summa havil al Jumul Latia Mislau, then change the following sentence like it. At Talibu Zahaba il al Matami, The student went to the restaurant. At-tullabu zahabu ila al-matami. The students went to the restaurant. So here again we will change into plural. So Asya, first two sentence.
Should I read some?
Asya, change the first two sentences
sir.
Into plural.
Okay, sir. At-talibu jalasa fil fasli. Student is sitting in a classroom.
The student sat in the class. Past tense.
Sat. Okay, in the class. At-tulabu.
Jalasu.
Jalasu.
Yes.
At-tulabu. At-tulabu jalasu fil fasli.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, correct. Next.
Al-mudarris haraja min al-madrasa. Professor went out from school.
Came out from the school.
Al-mudarrisu.
Al-mudarrisuna.
First word be in plural. Al-mudarrisuna. Kharaja min al-mudarrisa.
Kharaju.
Kharaju
min al-madrasati.
Kharaju. Kharaju min al-madrasati.
Yes. Now Minaz.
Yes, sir. At-tajiru zahaba ila sawti. Merchants went to the market. At-tujjaru zahabu ila sawki. Merchants went to the market.
Okay. Then ikra waktub, read and write. We have 16 sentences. Asya, read the first 8.
At-talibu fil fasli, student is in
At-tulabu
class.
Fil fasli.
At-tulabu fil fasli. Students in the class, sir?
Are in the class.
Are in the class. Man haula il awlad. Ahum abna'uka lahum abna'u akhi. Man haula il awladu. Man mean matlab who
are these boys? Who are these children?
Who are these children? Who are these children? Ahum abnauka? Are these your son? No, these are brothers.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sons. Man haulail annas? Who are these people?
Yes.
Hum jujjaj? These are haji.
Hum hujjaj min Turkey. These are haji from Turkey.
From Turkey. Aina tajar? Where is merchants?
Tujjar is plural. Where are merchants?
Where are merchants? Zahabu ila souq. They went out.
They went to the market.
They went to the market. Man haula il rijalu. Who are these men? Hum zayufun. These are guests. Yes, sir.
Okay.
الفلاحون في الحقول وأبناؤهم في المدرسة.
في المدرسة.
Farmer. في المدرسة. الفلاحون. The farmers in حقول.
Fields. The farmers are in the fields.
The farmers are in the field and his sons.
And their son are
school.
In the school.
And son are in the school. Aina tulabul juddadun. Where is new students? Bazum fil firstly wa bazum in the mudir. some of them in the class and some of them from
some of them
المدير,
are with
with mudir principal.
Yes.
Amami tajar kabar.
Amami tujarun kibarun. Amami tujarun kibarun. Amami tujarun kibarun.
Sir, with the gas authority again,
okay, Asia. The plural of am is amam.
Amami. Okay.
So amami, my uncles.
My uncles. Big merchants. My uncles are big merchants.
Big merchant. Okay, Miss Minaj.
Yes, sir. These are my sisters.
These are my brothers. Haulai Ikhwati. These are my brothers.
These are my brothers.
Yes, sir.
Aina Abnao Kayali. Where is your sons? O Ali. Fidukani. And they are her shop.
In the shop.
They are in the shop. At-tullab al-kibaru fil malabi wa at-tullab al-sigharu fil fasli. The big students in the ground. And
the elder students are in the ground.
The
ground.
Elder students are in the ground, and the younger students in the are in the class.
Okay.
How life? Pityadun ekhwatun. These are younger.
These young brothers. Men these are brothers.
Men are brothers. Abuhum imamun hazan masjidun. Their father
is the imam of this masjid.
Their father is the imam of this masjid. Haulai rijalu falahuna min kayati. These men are farmers in a village.
From my village.
From my village. Okay. Min from my page. Okay. Aina tullabu judad judud. Where is?
Where are?
Judadun nahi hoga. Judud hoga na?
Al judud.
Where are? Al judud. Where is new friends? Jududu. Okay. Where is new strength?
Where are new students?
Where are new strengths? Akhraju.
Akhraju.
Na. Akhraju. They are gone.
Are they out? Are they gone?
All they out. Yes. All they gone or all they out. Now, yes. Akhraju wa zahabu ila al-maktabati. They are gone. And
yes, they went to library. And went to the library.
And went to library. How lail adbau muslimuna? Are these doctors are Muslims? Naam, yes, muslimuna. These are Muslims. Li abnao sigharun. My sons I have young sons. Baadhum fil madrasati. Some of in schools.
Some of them are elementary school. Baadhum fil madrasati ibtidaiya. Some of them are in elementary school.
Baadhum fil madrasati mutawassita. Some of them are in primary school.
Secondary school, middle school. Okay.
Okay.
Secondary.
Then on number 6. Uktub Jamal Kalimat al-Atiya, write the plural of these words.
Okay.
सो आसिया स्टार्ट.
कबीर अकबर सर,
किबारुन
मुस्लिम
कबीरुन
किबारुन,
किबारुन
मुस्लिमुन मुस्लिमुना,
ओके
रजुलुन रुजालुन
रिजालुन
रिजालुन इब्नुन अबनाउन,
ओके
ज़ैफुन गेस्ट ज़फु नहीं
ज़ियूफुन
ज़ियूफुन
यस Fati, sir, Fati, what mean?
Fata mean young man.
Young man. Sir, what is the plural?
Fityatun.
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 Yes, young girls.
Fityatun.
Oh, sorry, young men. It is a plural of
young men.
Yes, more than
yes,
one.
Sir. Yes,
okay, Miss Minals.
Hajun, Haji.
Hajun. Hajun. Hajajun.
Hujajun.
Akun. Yes. हाँ हुज्जाजुन अखुन एखवातुन सगीरुन सुगराउन
सिगारुन
सिगारुन सगीरुन सिगारुन तवीलुन अतवालुन
ओके तिवालुन
तिवालुन ओके गनीयुन अग्नियाउ फकीरुन फुकराउ
ओके अल कलिमातुल जदीदा आसिया First line.
Al-haqlu, what mean?
Al-haqlu means field, khet.
Field.
Okay,
Kukulun, field. Ruler of field.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. An-nasu, people.
An-nasu mean people.
Al-karyatu. An-nasu mean people, yes sir?
Yes. Next.
Al-karyatu.
Village.
Village.
Okay, Miss Minaj.
Zayfun,
Miss Minaj.
Yes, sir. A Zayfu, guest, and a Duyufu, guest, a Shaykhun, a Shuyukh, al Matamun, can. सर इसका प्लूरल क्या होगा मत
अल मताइम बट हियर वी डोंट नीड
अल मताइम
प्लूरल वी जस्ट रीड दिस वर्ड्स
ओके अल मदरसतुल इब्तिदाईया
ओके
एलिमेंट्री स्कूल
ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 71 टुमारो इंशाल्लाह ओके
इंशाल्लाह